here with us Gilberto Calzolari, one of the most talented young designer with a great new project in cooperation with Volvo, and all in an optical of sustainability fashion. Gilberto, your project was something amazing, so I cannot describe it. In fact, I let you describe your capsule collection made in collaboration with Volvo.
Yes, this is the second time I collaborate with Volvo. He's an amazing partner. Feeling with me, you know, about sustainability is a core of my brand, of my collection, and for this limited edition I realize real clothes, no, in exhausted airbag, maybe upcycled, also the fabric like GRS polyester recycled, take the material, the plastic from the waste material, and transform it in amazing fabric. And the collection give this message to be proud, no, about fashion, but in a sustainable way, in a way more conscious, more in feeling with the nature, no? Because the client today ask about transparency, about responsibility, and the people want to understand where is made this cloth, this collection, and our partner with Volvo is incredible.
I'm never tired to repeat that we have to say thank you to all the designers that make this approach with the fashion. We are making a great step. But your project was not so easy, because you didn't make a recycled fabric or something similar. You take the part of a car and you make a great skirt, yes, a great dress, a great belt. It's geniusly. Volvo chose you for to make this project, but I don't know how many designers would be able to make something like this.
I use something to the concept about to use the waste, no, the something wrong, no, in 2019, no, because I think give the message to the people to understand to reuse. For me, my claim is reduce, reuse, recycle, because my creativity is to inspiring about something is all around my life, no? And think about a car, why not to reuse an exhausted airbag or maybe the seat belt broken? Plastic is a problem close for everybody in this moment. Really dangerous. You think about the war in the world, the climate change, and the possibility to have a better life for the future generation is a big commitment for the designer of new generation also. I'm so proud to have the support of Mr. Carlo Capasa and Camera Moda to support me to the beginning, and in every fashion week I'm here to try to show my creativity, because I think the creativity, the Made in Italy, is important to show all around the world. We are proud about this idea, no, fashion in each part of world is recognized. The new generation of designer start with sustainability is important. I talk about slow fashion. Don't buy, stop to buy fast fashion, because it's super bad. I talk about ethic. I think now the new generation prefer to buy second hand or vintage, because it's super quality. It's a timeless pieces to resist on the time. In this moment with the fast fashion product, something really bad, but project to destroy immediately in two times, you need to buy another one and another one. This is, you product a lot of waste.
Gilberto, it has been a great pleasure to meet you again. Can you repeat me the three fundamental words?
My message is reduce, reuse, recycle.
Reduce, reuse and recycle. Thank you so much, Gilberto Calzolari.